Hello everyone, Kirkhee here. Today we're going to play a little bit of Titan Souls, developed by Acid Nerve and published by Developer Digital, which is kind of odd, but yeah. If you want to discuss the game, use the hashtag Titan Souls. Let's jump right into this thing. As you can see, I tried this just to give it a quick idea. We'll start over new so you can see things right from the get-go. It recommends you to use a controller for best experience, so I got my trusty dusty Xbox One controller, which admittedly hasn't been used all that often. That's why it's a little dusty. Okay. So, like I said, I did try this a little bit, but press X to fire. I don't remember anything I did because I tried it like a couple weeks ago. Almost forgot, that's the only arrow you get in the game. You have to keep bringing it back to you. Oh, my nose itches. Every time I get doing one of these videos, someone always starts thinking of me. A, tap A to roll. Hold A to run. Even better. Ah, crap, I forgot. Damn it! I forgot to bring my thing with me. Come on, your arrow. You shush. I don't know if you guys heard that, but my tablet just let me know I have some email. Gotta remember to keep bringing that back to me. Ooh, I wonder what that is. Safe spot, probably. Can't roll upstairs. Now we know. Well, I know I can bust those open. I'm guessing I will have to take all those on as I go up through. So let's go back there and start. Oh, that can be climbed too. That's good to know. Okay, so which one should we start with? Let's start with the bottom one since, you know, logic would tell me. Bottom one's probably, hopefully, the easiest. These I have no idea on because I haven't done any of these. I just come in, fiddle around with the controls a little bit. That's going to take some getting used to right there. I keep forgetting to get my arrow back. Now let's see what this stage has to offer. Oh, shit. A boss. No, no. Back your arrow. I was not ready for this. Going to go for the one with the heart because I have a feeling that's the one I need to. Damn, I keep missing it. That's one I need to take out. No! My arrow's so far away! Oh no! Oh no, this is bad! No! I'm stuck in slime! Run! Oh my god! How much do they divide by? Oh, that slime is making it so hard to get around. So hard to stay out of it. Oh! I just. No! Oh, come on. One hit and you're dead? Oh, boy. This is going to be a tough one, folks. Round two. He's going down. I know what I'm up against a little better now, so he's going down. Oh, I did not want to hit. Oh, and that just makes things worse because they're all so fast when they're small. This is not going so well. I just wanted to focus on the one with the heart. But now, no! No! Now I've got all these guys after me. I wonder if. No! Holy flipping hell! I wonder if I can just get those gone completely. Oh boy, that was close. No, I think that's just making things worse. Oh, it's so hard to get my arrow back. So what do? I just make things even worse by making small ones smaller and I hope to get past this one, folks. I do not want to get stuck on this one enemy throughout the whole video, you know? If I die too many more times, I'll be sure to skip. Just because no one wants to... Oh, come on! No one wants to see that over and over. Or maybe you do. Maybe you're cynical that way and get enjoyment out of my misery. Come on, I need you guys down this way. So the heart can be mine. The heart knows to stay away from me unlike the rest. The rest keep coming right after me. You're dead. Oh, no, no, no! No, so close. So, I just want this back. Oh. No! This is just making things worse! I can't get... Oh, I did get my arrow back there, but... Die! No, you jumped it! Now I know I can hit stuff when I pull the arrow back. So I might be able to put... Oh, play that into my advantage here. Got him! Mm. First blood. Now let's see what this does for me. I better get some sort of skill out of this. Just the one arrow still. Very few buttons do. There's a lot of different combinations that do the same two things. Okay, I guess we'll move on to the next boss. Killing them just kills them. You don't get anything from them. Okay, we'll go... I don't know what that is, the symbol. That one over that way, you can see he's a heart now. We'll assume this is his face. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Don't know what to expect. Oh, the brain. What? Well, I didn't last a brush. Note to self, don't do that again. This one might take a few tries to figure out. I'm curious. Will my arrow follow me in? Or will I have to go back out? No, it follows me in, thankfully. Okay, so I'm not really sure what... No! What the frig? I don't know what to do with this guy. He's hard. We may have to leave... I think I have an idea, but we may have to leave this guy for later if he proves to be too difficult. Now you hit that. You roll back over the... Well, you don't roll back over the flame... Oh, I gotta flick the flame. But I can't flick the flame! I'm really confused. Wait, what? I don't know how to hurt... Oh, that might work. I just need him to flick the flame, and I shoot through the flame. Let's see if that'll work. Come on, flick a flame for me, buddy. Up here. No! I need to get lined up a little better with something here. Oh, it's so hard to get set up just to hit the frigging thing. Oh! I could have my arrow setting into the flame. Now I just need to get him down on one of these. Hit the wrong button. Oh my god, this is so hard! And down I went again. He's making the slimy heart seem pretty damn easy. Round 3. I have a good feeling this time. Ooh, I almost rolled through the flames. I'm wondering, it probably does hurt me. Oh, I never noticed I grabbed that back. Well, holy told you I had a good feeling that I'd die. We gotta kill all four of these things, or maybe kill four of these things, because one of these are lit up now. Oh, I didn't know I could go out here. Let's see what's out here real quick. Nothing on this side. Guessing there'll be nothing on the other side either, but let's take a quick look around. Nope, nothing. Stupid rolling up steps. Look! Ugh! I'll get him this time. Should have seen that coming. I'll get him this time. This is my determined face. Arrow fell short. Now I know my arrow can catch on fire. I just need to figure out a way to get him to hit stuff and get the arrow to hit him before the friggin' flame goes out. Oh, this is a good chance. This is a good chance. This is a good chance. No! Yes, 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 yes. No. Oh, I just saw something there. No! I saw something there, though. I can deflect him. Good to know. This is what? Attempt 5? 6? I've already lost count. That's not good. I'm going to take a chance, right? No! That was my bad. I'm sorry for that one. That was just me being stupid there. I know I said I was going to move off from this guy, but I'm friggin' determined. I can go up, at least touch him. Oh my god, I'm just being so stupid on this guy right now. Why? Need my arrow. No! He's so hard. I'm gonna try a different guy. No, I'm not. I'm determined. I can do this. I can do this. I will do this. Do not need those. Damn it! I looked at where he was going, not where I was going, and I got torched because of it. Mother lover. You know that's not what I wanted to say. Let's do this. Give me my arrow. Well, that didn't slow him down enough. That is not a good plan. We know this now. I gotta stop trying to roll up that. You go a little faster in running, then you hit the steps, and it costs you time in the end. My arrow wouldn't have made it anyway. Come on, baby, baby. Baby brain. Oh, I missed a prime chance right there, boy. Come on! Oh, I didn't have my arrow! Shit, forgot about it! No! Get away from me! Come on, get up there, get up there, get up there. No! Frig. No! He rolled the wrong way! Why? I will get this. I refuse to give up. This might end up being a 2-hour video. I will cut it down. I promise. Damn it. No, 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 no! I couldn't get away from him! I just couldn't! Faster, 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 come on! Every time. Every flipping time. No. We are winning this one. Hit right here, come on. Burn, baby! Now we're on to something. No! He takes big leaps. I hope I don't need to catch him on fire now. I need my arrow. I can't hit him. He's leaking brain juice all over. Get away from me. I want my arrow. Why can't I be heavy enough to push those down? Oh, did I get him? I got him. I got him! Just 2 hits all it took. But look how hard that was for just those 2 hits. I'm so excited I'm still holding the button in even though I don't need to. Jesus. Good measure. You can keep the arrow. That's 2 down. Now we're on a roll. Number 3. It's gotta be an eye. Did I just win? Take my arrow in beforehand. Come on. Come on. I always hate to do this first hit. No! Okay, I see. Oh, God. Oh, God, I don't like the looks of this already. I want my arrow back! Oh, I got crushed. This is going to be hard. This is going to be insanely difficult. He's going to make the brain seem easy. Oh God, he's going to make the brain seem easy. If it wasn't so hard to get... No! No! I get a little too focused on getting that arrow back at times. It cost me. It cost me big there. I'm curious. I'm going to take a quick look up here. See what the 4th thing might be. Oh, 4th thing looks like a combination of everything, maybe. Oh, God. I can roll downstairs just fine. At least that's a shot up and not a shot up, if that makes sense. Up in the air compared to up on the screen. Boom! No! Why did that not work? He had his eye open. One, two, three, four. Thank you. That was great! One, two, three, and four. We need to get you turned around in our advantage here. One, two, three, four. One, two. I got a little anxious. I turned before I shot. One, two. That's all it took, 1 hit. Holy sh**! Boom, baby. Now we're on a roll. Yes, now we're on a roll. Where's the skip button on this stuff? I didn't want to roll. I was trying to run. Come on. Wait, what? Oh, now I'm confused. This will end up being like an end zone fight area. Okay. So I got to go back here and check this. I'm guessing it's going to show three things. One, two, and three. Yep. So, we gotta go run around looking for the last one. Yes, I love it when you, damn it, love it when you skip like that on me. Can't roll while you're running up the steps. Prefer to roll when I can, though, because it's just that much faster. Oh. Okay, that's a big door there. Okay, so I do have to do something in this area down here. I'll just start shooting at stuff randomly. Hopefully something happens. Can I climb up in there? Nope. Can I shoot that face? Yeah, there we go. I don't know what that says down there, but... well, that ended me quick. I'm dead! You don't have to keep smushing me! Okay. Yeah, I'll roar you. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Okay, give me an opening. Oh, and I missed. Oh my god, I'm so... no! Well, my arrow didn't go very far. This guy is tough. This guy is really tough. It feels like such a long walk. I mean, I know it isn't. It just feels like it is. I just had to take a quick look, see if I could do anything to the hands to maybe, like, slow them down. Ooh. Oh, yeah! Another one just one hit. I'll stand here just because I can. Take it all in, baby. Haha! The hand came down on me and I just casually walk out around it as if it's nothing. I don't know what the premise of this is. What is this doing for me? Why am I here? Am I doing this to become stronger? To become the next Titan? I don't know. That's a really good question. There's absolutely no... blah, blah, blah. Absolutely no story to this, and... out of the frying pan, achievement unlocked. Okay. Like I said, no story to this, but I'm intrigued nonetheless. So I think I'll end the video right there. Save this for another time. So, like always, if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll put an annotation to the right so you can see my next previous video, rather. Sorry about that. And if you have anything you want to ask me or whatever like that, ask it in the comments, or you can follow me and ask on Twitter as well if you want to. As you can see, that's on the screen already, at @KirkHeHee. So, with that being said, I think that's just about everything for now. So, until next time, I'm KirkHeHee.